Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me here today on WCNN, the Wheelchair Nick Network. Before I go on with today's video, I want to make reference to last week's video. Last week, I did a video called Fired on National TV, where I discussed a recent episode of Undercover Boss where an employer actually fired one of his employees. I'm going to put the video, a link to the video in the description below. So if you haven't seen it, you can go watch it. I received this comment last week from one of my good friends, Sue, and she simply said, "Not on TV." And I couldn't agree with you more. Sue, thank you so much for commenting. I love hearing from viewers. So if you want to get a shout out like Sue just did, comment below after each one of my videos, and I'll be happy to respond to your comments on air, if you so choose. Today, I'm going to be talking about the best sleep method ever. As you can see, the title is The Best Sleep Method Ever. And I'm going to tell you as well as show you. So let me show you first, and then we'll talk about it. Hang on.
Psalm 22. To the chief musician upon Aijaleth Shahar, a psalm of David. My God, why hast thou forsaken me? Why art thou so far from helping me and from the words of my roaring? O my God, I cry in the daytime, but thou hearest not, and in the night season, and am not silent. But thou art holy, O thou that inhabitest the praises of Israel. Our fathers trusted in thee. They trusted, and thou didst deliver them. They cried unto thee.
As you can hear, that is the Bible being played. I started doing this 3 years ago. I was really struggling with depression and bitterness towards God because I did not understand why I was in a wheelchair and why wasn't one of my brothers in a wheelchair? Why did I have to be the one in a wheelchair? And for years, I struggled with bitterness and anger about that. And something happened in 2012 where I said, okay, I cannot continue to live like this. So one night, I picked up my iPhone and I opened my Bible Dot Is app, that's the name of the app, and I just let it play through the night. Well, the next morning after I did that, I literally felt no symptoms of depression and no symptoms of anger or bitterness towards God. I felt so much better. I can't explain why. All I can give credit to is the Bible. And if you're having trouble sleeping at night and you don't know what to try, maybe you've tried sleeping pills, maybe you've tried warm milk, maybe you've tried, I know some people, they have a CD with sounds of the ocean, or maybe they listen to music and maybe it's just not helping you. I want to encourage you, if you have an iPhone or an Android, download the Bible.is app and just try listening to it and see if it helps you. Because I tell you, I mean, for me, hearing God's word while I'm sleeping, it actually gives me a good night's rest. Now, with this app, I'm going to talk about the app for a few minutes. This is the Bible.is app. They have a couple different things you can do. You can do dramatized, or you can do non-dramatized. Dramatized is where they have music and voices, and it's just a lot of fun. Excuse me, my words are getting twisted. It's just a lot of fun to listen to the dramatized version. But if you're trying to go to sleep, you know, I don't recommend listening to the dramatized version. I personally don't listen to the dramatized version at all because I think it's harder for me to get anything out of the verses that are being read to me because of the dramatization and the excitement. So I do not have the dramatization on my phone. I have the non-dramatization. Okay, I'm going to hashtag this on Twitter, the best sleep method ever. So hashtag with that if you're going to comment about this. And I want to know what your sleep methods are. What do you do to get a good night's sleep? Do you listen to sounds of the ocean, like I mentioned some people do? Do you listen to music to wind down? Or are you like me? Do you listen to the Bible before you go to bed? Or do you play the Bible all night long? I really want to know what you do to get a good night's sleep. Thank you so much for watching. You can email me at nicholascomstock@gmail.com. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Have a great day. Bye-bye.